We are just about to start period number three. For those of you just joining us, perfect timing here tonight. The Islanders continue to lead it 2-0. Puck scooped up by Pellick. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Capitals have it against the wall. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Quick pass to Lee. Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. Taken along the wall by Hamonic. Inside his own end, moves the puck. With possession along the wall. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Dobson's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. They got a chance to make something happen here on the delayed penalty. Extra attackers out. Here comes the call. Kuznetsov's called for tripping. He's off to the box. Look tonight at their power play unit.
An opportunity on their first power play of the game, James. And this is an opportunity to look at the coverage as well. See how they're playing it, whether they're going to be aggressive or sit back.
Pashos won the draw. They'll look to set up. Gets a piece of it and will play on.
Samsonov's save percentage has been excellent. He's doing everything to stand tall in the crease. Now it's time for his team to start playing for him. They're going to get going north, but the first thing they need to do is retrieve the puck and stop chasing the game.
Here's a shot. Glove save.
Dumba's been showing some frustration. You know, when you want to contribute as an athlete, especially when you have a strong skill set and then you're in a pointless streak, man, the frustration grows and it builds and you start to squeeze the stick tight.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Palmieri's crossed the line and is on the attack now. And now he moves it quickly to Dobson. Just gets a piece of it to keep it alive. Scores! And there's another power play goal.
Wow. Well, practice makes perfect, and you know that they've been working on this in practice. They've got the right personnel. The coaching staff has showed them video of how they want it executed, and they deliver tonight. Well, I really like the effort on this goal, James. He shows a knack for the net and being real hard and heavy on his stick as he's able to put that rebound in the net. Goaltender's got to clean that up, though. That one got kicked right back out.
New York's playing almost like they want a day off here tomorrow, Cheryl.
Yeah, I'd say so, and you always look forward to a day off, and this coaching staff has got to be impressed with this team tonight. You know, the ability to get the puck to net, driving the pace of play, and just having really great habits, consistent effort right through the game.
And he slides it quickly to Timmins. And now he angles it across to Beauvillier. Great poke check on the reach. Slip feed. The Islanders take it along the wall. And a little body contact on that play. Slides into Timmins. And he takes the feed. Dished on over to Mantha. Pokes it away in his own end. Here's a chance. And he turned that one aside. The Islanders move the puck in the defensive zone. New York's on the attack. Oh, he hammered him.
He knew exactly what he was doing going into this along the boards, James. I love that it was a clean hit. He finishes it off perfectly.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Capitals are still trailing by two. And off the draw, they'll take possession. That's on the stick. Quick feed to Oshie. Rocked him in the open ice. The Islanders gain possession along the wall. Moves it to Bailey. He carries the puck up along the wing. Shot! Oh, pokes the way. Gets the move, but it pays off. Washington's got it in their own zone.
He knows he's only one goal away from his next milestone. That's why he's possessing the puck tonight.
And he takes the dish. And just got a piece of it to keep it out.
A player should never be left alone in the slot, but man, is the goaltender to task here. Gets it in front of it and makes the save.
Samsonov's gonna hang on for a whistle.
Bailey's been on fire lately. Everything he throws at the net seems to be going in. When it's working for you, you gotta be confident. You feel like nothing can go wrong.
Washington's got possession here in their own end. Oh, what a hit on the wall!
And
here we go, Cheryl, they're gonna go.
This is the challenge to that big hit. I thought it was clean, but nonetheless, the gloves are being dropped.
And there's the takedown. I think not a moment too soon, at least with one of these fighters.
Yeah, if you're the one that's underneath and on the ice, you want to take your five-minute ticket and march yourself over to the penalty box and get your rest. James, there can be so many consequences to fighting, and this is the danger, and you can just see him struggling to get up.
Both teams lined up in the face-off circle after the ice was finally decluttered moments ago. Parcells won the faceoff, and now let's see what they can do. Moves it over to Kessel. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And makes the routine save. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Slides it over to Pulock. Gaining momentum up along the side. Along the half wall with the puck. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. They fight for it along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Forsling. Here's a short pass to Pulock. There's a firm collision. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Kuznetsov's moving the puck to his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Pulock. Handles the pass. McLeod's got it in the offensive zone. Good, solid check, and he loses control of it. Let's see what the officials are calling. Janmark's been nabbed for tripping. Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
First opportunity on the power play in this game. The specialty teams are the difference so many times in a game. Huge for them to set the tone and really get the setup and the looks they're looking for.
Columbus is on the schedule next, and they will provide a stiff competition here as these two teams get set to collide. Another face-off looming here on this power play. Kuznetsov's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Here he is, shot right in front, and that goes off course off a body. And the puck clears the zone. The Capitals gain possession. Slides the pass over to Kuznetsov. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Rocks him into the boards. And it's hooked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there.
Attempt to find the puck. Just incredible save, James. Such an impressive save, James. I'd love to look at these ones again because it's not just being in great position. It's being desperate. It's finding a way to get to the puck, keeping your eye on it at all times, tracking it, out-battling and out-willing everyone around you.
Offensive zone face-off for this power play group. And does it feel like this is opportunity knocking here, Cheryl?
Absolutely. Anytime you're on the power play, there's an opportunity, especially when there's a fatigued goaltender and you've had the majority of the possession there, James. I love their motion. I love the way they're opening up lanes. They just need to find a way to convert against a tired Tendy.
ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Gaudette's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Gaudette's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Washington's won it, now they'll go on the attack.
Somebody who's just so well-liked, too, right? Those intangibles that he brings on the bench as well at times like this.
Yeah.
Don't like seeing that at all.
Puck grab by Lee. Hugs the boards through the neutral zone. Penalty coming up as the play is blown dead.
Well, that's certainly not going to help the team. I mean, they're losing by one. They've got to find a way to get some momentum to get on the board. Now they find themselves killing a penalty. Them working off the 1-3-1 sequence that they were successful on earlier, James. It really opens up the ice. You're using and stretching the entire zone. And listen, there's a lot of ice for the defense to cover. So you can look to the flanks, you can look to the bumper, but a lot of options off of it.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's an opportunity. Scores! And they strike once again with the extra attacker.
Wow, this has been a potent power play. And two things you need. You need creativity, but you also need structure, and the players know exactly where they need to be to set up, to work their magic around the perimeter, and then open up the lanes to attack the net.
The Capitals are running out of time to even things up here. They've had plenty of scoring chances, but they trail late in the third. To the draw center, they've got a hold of the puck. Poked away by Johnson. Quick pass to Lee. New York's got the puck against the wall. The Islanders have it now. Works it across to Wallstrom. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off.
The Capitals are doing a great job of anticipating the play, and that's why the puck is on their stick. They're intercepting pucks all game long. They got to make good on them. They've got to transfer it, head north, and start cashing in.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Islanders have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Lays the body into that play. New York's got the puck. And he slides it quickly to Pellick. Hard hit frees up the puck. Takes the feed. Glove save. lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Islanders win that offensive zone faceoff. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Comes up with a stop. Straight up the middle. Here they come.
Oh, yeah.
Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Takes the shot, and he was ready for that save. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Washington's been leading in the shot department most of the night, but they continue to trail here late in the third. New York's won the draw. Grabbed along the board by Bailey. Quick feed to Kuznetsov. Right off the goalie mask!
A save is a save, James, and this one rattles off of his cage, and that's got to be a tough one, especially years ago. I'm telling you, the masks are a lot better today.
Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
There's no hope of getting back into this game. You take a penalty, and now the faceoff is down at your end. You're down a bunch of goals. Everyone just wants this one to end.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity. New York's got it, and they're on the attack. You can chalk up another victory for a team that is playing with a lot of confidence right now.
They've got a winning streak going, and anytime you have something like that going, just feel like you're going to win when you step onto the ice, and you're confident, you got swagger, and everything seems to be clicking. Gotta love, and you gotta really embrace when it feels like that.